outside, huh? Starkiller Queen. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Studs, of course we got True Jedi. We almost got half a million on that one. Raise Escape. Rug pull, snowed in, huh? Mini kits, we got one. Alright.
Keep your hat on, I'm coming.
Interesting. Oh, look at this. I wonder if we can. So, is Starkiller Base just like considered a planet? Can we just like run around and hang out on Starkiller Base or what? And like, do they have like mini kits and stuff here? I can just like get. Okay, hang on. Upgrades. Do we have enough to upgrade anything? 13, huh? Let's do reflexes. Whoop! 83%. Okay, only two more upgrades, so we just need, what, 23 more? Little Kyber Bricks. 23 more Kyber Bricks, and then we can have that entire tier done, which I think that gives an achievement. Plant the explosives on the thermal oscillator support pillars.
Ready at the door once Ray gets it open.
Okay, a bag full of explosives.
Atta girl.
Oh, here they come.
Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first ordered base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do.
Walkways out. Was that a sneak attack? Here.
Ever the perfectionist.
Sneak attack.
Fine. Then find us a way across.
Oh, dang. Insert. Whoop. 1 out of 4.
Huh? What's that?
Don't worry about it, bud. Pick up. Oh my gosh. Let's go. You can double jump? Oh my gosh, how do they not see me? Wait, sneak behind him. Sneak attack. Let's go. Okay, there's half of them done. Grab. What? Okay, but how do I get back up there? Do I gotta go up the ladder? Wait, what is this? What did that do? Oh, dang it. Okay, do we move this? Oh, we probably, like, move this closer here.
That's strange.
Dude, he almost saw us. What is this? Oh, a ladder came down. Gotcha. Hey, buddy. You don't see us. This is a cool little part of the mission. Oh, there's stairs right next to it. Wow, I'm dumb. Wait. There we go. The last one's over here, huh?
Is that
bang.
All of them?
Easy enough.
Let's get out of here.
Escape the thermal oscillator. Uh-oh. Look at that. We didn't even get seen. Destroying Starkiller. Star level. Let's go. Mist Hunter, huh?
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Oh no.
Yes.
No.
Thank you.
Are they gonna show it? Oh, what the heck? Okay, that was a clever way to do that.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
Please tell me we get to play as the X-Wings. Yes, let's go.
Inside that oscillator, just yet.
Yeah, okay, thank you so much. Oh, let's go. Let's just destroy everything, huh? Thermal oscillator and weaken its defenses. Oh, let me get that money.
Am I the only one attacking these towers? Feels like there's a million of them. That's all their towers taken care of.
Two more? What's this? Oh, it's out there? Okay. Wait. Whoop. Oh, jeez! You ran right into me. Hello, Atsy? There we go, there's the last one. Keep going. Oh, do we do like a trench run thing now? Oh, let's go. Yes, dude. This is so sick. Out of 10. Okay. Gotta destroy whatever else in the dark. Nine out of 10. There we go. Here we go. There's something else coming up here. Ah! I'm gonna be able to destroy them all. Oh, I blew up. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Look at that, we'll spawn back. No! Oh no! Come on, spawn behind. No, I missed that one. Wait, there's a minikit. Oh, dang it. Wait, what? I don't know what that was. He's out of there. She does it all like.
The Falcon's this way.
Oh.
Traitor!
Oh.
Shut up. That's awesome, man. That's Kylo Ren. Oh, it let's go. To me. I like the snowman in the background. Wait, he's now a. Oh, look at that. It's like Finn is a Jedi.
Fight me.
Can I throw
Let
it?
Me put you out of your misery.
I'm still getting used to this thing, so bear with me.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not
What are you doing, Rey? Don't just stand there. Let's go. Finn is freaking kicking his butt.
You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
Uh-oh. What's he doing now? Oh, he's taking out the trees. Is he running away? Oh, he's hiding behind that thing.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap.
Find a way to pursue Kylo Ren, huh? Does Rey have to do her... Can she do her thing? Oh, what the heck? She just shoots the thing. Okay. That's fine.
I see his footprints. He went this way!
Oh, we just follow him now? Little Kylo ran through the forest. Oh, hey, it's a pork! Oh, wait. Finn, get the lightsaber out. Uh-oh. Never mind. They all fell into a pit.
A scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm getting freaking burned.
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with what he's done.
Oh, he deflected him right back at us. Okay, how do I get to the mini kit though? Oh, wait. Oh, none of us, neither of us can use the force though. Whoa! What was that? Wait, how did... What? How did I go flying in the air? Defend yourself against Kylo Ren, huh? What if I just attack him? Throw a lightsaber. See, it won't like let me throw it. It won't let me throw the lightsaber. I don't know why. There you go, freaking kicking his butt. Oh no, we couldn't get out of the circle in time. It's okay, it's okay. Come on, throw the lightsaber. See, I can't throw it. I don't know why.
You won't win. You can't.
Watch me.
Watch me? He's like, oh, look at that. Oh, here we go. Oh, dang, look at that. She's got the force. Oh, and they switch now. Why is Kylo Ren running away? No. Can she throw a lightsaber? She can't. Hang on, let me play dress up real quick. You got the helmet I want? Ah, where's my helmet? There it is. Whoop! Uh-oh. Oh, the TIE fighter crashed in here. He's stuck in the snow.
You sure you're okay, Finn?
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Oh, that's Finn. Okay. Right, what's going on under? Is there something under here? We just walk up the. Okay, gotcha. Follow Kylo Ren through the forest. Something's happening over there. There's a minikit above us. How do we get up there? Oh, just like that. 3 out of 5. Here we go. Freaking hit there, man. Okay, hang on. I want to be Rey again. Slice people up in the lights. Where'd she go? Rey's stuck. Hang on. we grapple, okay. Hopefully Ray gets unstuck here in a second.
Come on! Let's end this!
There we go, now Ray's with us. Good, 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 good.
We can achieve with the proper training.
What's happening? What are these stormtroopers doing over here, man? What are you doing, Kylo Ren? Why is this area so big? Is there like another mini kid over here or something? Nope. Oh, look at that. Dodged him, bro. Boom, boom, boom. I want to do a giant slam. Oh, he. Wait. I don't think he got us. Oh, he threw his lightsaber at us. Oh. Oh, dude, he's going freaking WWE on us. Dude, he's going crazy right now. Boom, 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 boom. Dodge. Get that combo meter. Come on. Like two more hits and he's dead. If I can hit him. Bro, what? Okay, a couple more to just do. Dude, why is he jumping like this? Alright, stop all that. I'm gonna shoot you, man. He's going freaking crazy mode. There we go. Get him, Ray.
You need a teacher. I can show you the way to the Force.
Just straight clobbered in.
Oh.
Yay. Chewie. He got him again. Start the base. I guess we can't revisit it now, huh? It's exploded. Oh, he drops food. No! I like that, because they totally did that in the movie. Chewie just walks on by.
I wonder what's gotten into him.
The map. Destroying Starkiller. One brick for level complete. And we absolutely 100% got True Jedi. So, boom. Three more. Dude, 791,000? We almost freaking got 800k. Heck of a pilot. No joke. Keep it a cool head. We got two of them. Mini kits. We got three. Four. Hey, look at that. Characters and ships. Jess Pava, Hero, Rey, Episode 7, Starkiller Base, Kylo Ren, Dark Side, Kylo Ren, No Helmet, Poe Dameron's Black One, cool.
BB-8 says he has something to show us.
C-3PO, red arm.
BB-8, it is very doubtful Artu will have the rest of the lab in his backup data. Hold on, wait!
Yeah. Upgrades. How many do we got now? Oh, we only got five? Okay. That's fine. Oh, I can't even change. I can't even buy the characters. Alright, that's. Alright, that's whatever. Don't worry about it. Follow BB-8, Piece of the Resistance. Oh! Heyo. Mount? I can mount? Piece of the Resistance. Continue story. R2's back.
You may have some much needed good news.
Show me.
Oh. And the piece. The BB-8.
Hey, all right, buddy. Hold on.
The map. It is complete.
Luke. I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
but not his sister. Oh wait, wrong way. Travel to Ock 2. Ayo, let's go, bro. Woo. You know, actually, one thing I do like about the sequels, I will admit, is they pick up, what, like, right where the last one left off? Except for, did Rise of Skywalker do that? Right, travel to Ock 2. Ock 2, it's over here in the unknown regions, huh? Ock 2 space? Ooh, let's go to Ock 2 space first. You know we gotta go there and we gotta try and find that comet. Get the plus 5 kyber bricks. Wait, who's following us in the X-Wing? Straight zooming though. Okay, where's the kyber brick? Temple Island. Endor space. Giant battle. There it is, there's the brick. Ock 2. Kyber brick comet. And it's destroyed. Plus 5. 245, not bad. There we go, we're almost like 20%. Somewhat close. Alright, let's do one of these. And then we're gonna go and finish the story. I like how there's a Resistance First Order battle going on here in Ock 2, even though nobody like knows about Ock 2. Besides like Luke, right?
I need to get out of here.
For the First Order!
One more? Ah, you're out of here, buddy.
I didn't sign up for this.
Resistance wins. Plus 5,000. All right. Temple Island, Ock 2. 21 there, and two characters. Land. Here we go. And this will conclude the story of this one, huh? Dude, I'm actually really excited to start Last Jedi. I really want to see what Last Jedi is like in this game. Dude, and like, I'm gonna have to go rewatch that movie. I haven't seen that movie in a minute. I don't think it was a bad movie, not gonna lie. It wasn't a bad movie. That was really the movie everybody hated. They really turned against the sequels with.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay?
Find Luke Skywalker on Ock 2. Hello. Oh. I don't speak your language.
Wait, I'm not.
Don't speak your language either. Pick up. What do I do with this? I do something. They got all these frog people. Drop. I drop it here in the grass. Hey, the porgs! Oh, he's right up here on top.
Skywalker.
Nope, that's not him. I remember this, they had it in a trailer. It's the porgs. He's like, hey, give me that. Go away. Kicks it at him. He's like, here, it's yours. The Force Awakens, episode complete. Put episode 7, The Force Awakens. Heck yeah, dude. Let's go. 7 of them down, 67% through. Heyo, Last Jedi. Oh, dang, look at that. They're having a whole battle there in the throne room scene. Dang, they showed that? Bro. The Last Jedi. And Rise of Skywalker, huh? Ooh, only two left. Dude, I'm excited to play that. I'm like, not gonna lie, I'm really excited to play this. Unfortunately, we won't be doing that tonight. Instead, let me go to... Oh, see? It's not there no more. Starkiller Base is right there. Dang. Takadana? We already did Takadana Space. Jakku Space? Did we already do it? Yes, we did. Is there any place we have not done the Kyber Bricks? I mean, those are like the easiest Kyber Bricks to get. It's just the ones in space. Tatooine, Dakar, maybe? We got one more in Dakar Space? What? Naboo Space? How is there six in Dakar Space? Mustafar? No, we got that. Bespin? Got that. Bespin. Hoth? Got Hoth. And Endor? What the heck? Okay, let's go to Dakar real quick. Dakar Space. Galaxy Free Play Mode. And, wait, I'm a Jedi Starfighter. Oh, is it? No, Naboo Space. What is it? Like a target practice thing? What is this? Rampage Run Shooting Gallery. Shock T? What's she doing over here with Dakar? To quickly destroy all the targets. Oh, we're strength. What is that? Are these the targets? Can I just get money along the way or something? Dude, this is kind of a little confusing. Over here. Oh, an 11 out of 14. Gotcha. Whoa! Dude, you're zooming in real fast. Okay, 14. Nice. Gold. We got Shock T. Shock T. Nice. Jedi. Okay, but that didn't give us a... What do you call it thing, though? Resistance base. It didn't give us a Kyber Brick. This one will just give us money. So, where's our sixth Kyber Brick? I don't understand that. And it's destroyed. Look at that. Look at all the money we're getting. Is it the battles or something? One of the battles? Okay. Huh. I wonder why. What's the sixth one going on here about? Is this Resistance? I mean, it has to be, right? It's Resistance. Planet from the Resistance era. Whoop, skirt. Wait, I want to be the Falcon.
I need to get out of here.
There's what? Three left?
Take him out, first order style.
Boom, look at that. And Dunzo. Ships. Boba Fett's starship. Oh. Where's the Millennium Falcon? Jango Fett Starship. Ayo. Ooh, Poe Dameron's one, huh? Alright. Well, let's just, I don't know. I mean... Yeah, see, it still says... We got the character, though. We got Shock T, but what... Where's the last Kyber Brick? I don't understand. Look how easy this is. Falcon freaking takes these guys out so quick.
Don't let them get away. I need to get out of here.
Got another achievement. Get the crews to their fighters, straight 100 TIE fighters. Nice. Well, that's pretty easy. You just do what, like maybe 10 of these? And then bada boom, bada bing. You can get that achievement. Bam, look at that. 10,000 resistance wins. And come back over here. Let's do this one. Dang, that's like freaking dubstep. No, I don't want that. I want to do this one. Come on, let me boost. What? Why won't it let me boost? There we go. That was weird. Huh. Not sure what that one was all about. I like how the tide's shifting like towards the resistance, though. That like the resistance pilots are getting destroyed or something like that. Like, how would you lose this? Oh, got him! Oh, get him! Come on, there's like one more after this guy. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Oh, right there. Got him. 15,000. Nice. Let's go up here and get this one. We're just going to get them all real quick. Since these are easy enough. Counter joint.
For the first order!
Okay, how many more are we doing? There's at least two more. Jeez, these things just drag on. There's, what, three instances of it here? I think there's, like, what, three or four on each? So we're doing, like, upwards of, like, nine, between, like, nine and 12 space battles. Oh my gosh, the fire domes. Shoot him. Who dis? And one more. Destroyed. Oh my gosh, there's two more still. Oh, 5,000. I think I started, what, the first instance of that one? Holy crap. Quick 180. Oh, dang, we're taking damage here. What are you doing up here? Easy enough. Only a couple more. Let's go. Resistance wins. We got 10,000 for that one. Oh my gosh, there's still two more. Dude, how many of these are there? I like them, but when there's this many all at once, it's getting a little tedious. Okay, I'm gonna ignore that guy for a second. Alright, Lex. Oh, get him. go. Nice. Another one. Boom. Destroy that guy. One hiding out there for some reason. Oh, look at that. They're all lining up for us right here. Pow. No, 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 no. Where's the guy? 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 I'll destroy him before I do it. Gosh darn it. Oh, there he was. There it is. 15,000. It's two more, bro. Holy crap. Maybe you just do unlimited of these. It was a good way to get that achievement to farm TIE Fighter kills, I guess. It's nice to see the TIE Fighters count between the sequel trilogy and the original trilogy. That's kind of cool. I mean, they still are considered TIE Fighters, I guess, but, you know.
I need to get out of here.
For the first order.
Ah, where are you going, buddy? Get out of here. Come on. Be destroyed.
We lost control!
5,000? My goodness, bro. Okay, I might have to, like, this will be my last one. I can't do any more of these for the time being.
Take him out, first order style!
First order style? Is that, oh, that was the one of their pilots saying that. Bro, and there's two more! How many of them are there? Dude, I just don't know. Okay. We're gonna call it there for a minute. Let's look at characters. Darkside. Costumes. By character. Kylo Ren. Whoop. Wait, characters. Hang on. Dark side. Did I not buy Palpatine? Whoop! Buy him as a senator. Buy him as a Chancellor Grey. Chancellor Red. Scarred. I like how they differentiate between Palpatine and Sidious. Topless. Oh, buy rumor. Buy rumor. Why do I want to buy the rumors for him? Oh, we just got the regular one. Just in general already, or what? Darth Vader, no helmet. Okay, we'll just, you know, we got plenty of money. We'll just buy him. No biggie. We need Rey as a Sith. Snoke. Snoke we should be able to get in Last Jedi. And Rey, that one will be Rise of Skywalker. Kylo Ren Episode 9, of course, have to do Episode 9. No helmet, already have that. No helmet, Scar. Is that Episode 9? Kylo Ren topless. Oh, that's 8. Okay, what are we at? 14 out of 20? Nice. Oh, Scavengers, 5 out of 11. Tito Puente. Huh. 1 out of 16. Ooh, the bounty hunters. Wait, why can't I choose... What? Mando. Why can't I pick him? Like, why are these guys crossed out? Human. Alien face. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, Boba Fett. Boba Fett? Boba Fett? Where? Ooh, and Jango, my man. Casual? Ooh. Ayo. Hrothgar Dang. Huh. Grief Karga, Dengar Forlom, Aura Sing. Bazin Netel, Bosk, Kurub Dis. Huh. Not sure who half those people are. Villains. Ooh, look at all these villains. Darkseid, Astromech. Why can't I pick half these people? I gotta buy the character, bro. I don't wanna buy that character. I could freaking be a capital. I could be the Death Star, dude. No way. Trade Federation bound. 3 million? I could buy that? Does that mean I could drive around as the freaking Trade Federation battleship? No way. Death Star, Death Star 2. Dude, let's go. What are the ships we have here? We got the Naboo Starfighter. Ooh. Resistance Transport, huh? Oh, the V-Wing, my man. And a Wookiee gunship, hey-o. What did we get? We still don't have enough. We got 10, okay. So we need 24, so we need 14 more. All right, well, that's fine. Wait, there's three of them we can do? Three space battles we can do right now, man. Holy crap,